everyone, welcome to the David Salon YouTube channel. We are here at David Salon Academy for another hair makeover. And we invited one of David Salon's top stylists from SM Fairview 2, Mr. MJ Ariola. Hello, Mr. MJ.
Hi, Miss Ichi. Hello, everyone. I'm Mr. MJ from SM Fairview 2.
Mr. MJ, when it comes to a makeover, well, for example, when it comes to our clients, what do we normally consider when we do hair?
Face shape.
Okay.
Texture of hair.
Okay.
Lifestyle, saka field of work.
Field of work.
Yes.
Oh. Okay, so with regards to ating model for today, ano ba ang kanyang lifestyle?
From accounting department, nalipat na siya ng marketing.
Ah, okay. Mm-hmm. So parang ano yan, new field, new look, ganoon.
Yes.
So guys, let us welcome our guest model para sa kanyang final look. Yay! Yan. Ito po siya. Wow! Ang ganda ng color. So, Miss MJ, ano ba ang history muna ng hair ni ma'am kanina bago mo siya gawin? Bago mo ma-achieve yung ganitong look?
Yung history po ng hair niya is rebonded, highlighted, and may regrowth po siyang 1 inch.
So yung hair pala niya is over-processed na?
Yes.
Oh, basta achieve yung itong look. Wow, this is amazing. Diba? Matibay ang hair. Miss MJ, pag-usapan naman natin ngayon yung proseso na ginawa mo sa hair para ma-achieve yung ganitong look. So, paano ka nagsimula?
Yung una, nag-relighten tayo ng half inch hanggang dun sa may rebonded na hair.
Okay.
Connecting lang with okay. 6%. Tapos after nun, yung rebonded hair naman na may pre-lightened, yung highlights.
Okay, may highlights.
Oo.
Okay.
6% din. Tapos hinaluan natin ng A-plex para
Matipar, ma-keep yung integrity ng yes. hair. So, ang ginamit mong bleach kay ma'am is ito, itong light blonde ng Affinage. Okay, ito po. At the same time, ginamitan mo siya ng A-plex
repair.
Ito.
Yes.
Ito, hinalo mo ito dun sa ano?
Sa mixture po.
Hinalo. Ah,
yes.
Okay. So, imagine guys ha, rebonded hair.
Highlighted.
I think may previous color din ba siya?
Yes po, may previous color.
Pero kinaya niya ang bleach. Ilang beses po siyang mag-blinish para ma-achieve yung itong kulay?
Dalawa po.
Dalawang beses na merong A-plex.
Tibay
ng buhok, ha? Salamat sa A-plex.
O,
ngayon, nung na-prelighten mo na siya, ano na yung sumunod na ginawa mong step?
Ni-rinse na po natin.
Okay.
Tapos after nun, nilagyan na po natin ito si...
Yung color.
Color.
Using yes, Affinage din.
Using Affinage.
Anong shade ng Affinage yung ginamit mo?
6.4, which is...
Dark blonde copper. Okay. Tapos, meron kayo dinagdag?
Yes po.
Anong dinagdag mo?
Yung intensives natin na 0.4.
Para makaya pala ganun ka-intense yung kanyang copper kasi ginamit mo ba siya ng intense kaya napaka-rich and napaka-vibrant ng kanyang copper. Ganda. Totoo lang. Walang halong etchos. Maganda. At bumagay sa kanya ha. Bumagay sa skin tone niya. Kasi actually guys, ang copper medyo namimili yan ng ano yun, ng skin tone eh. Pero bumagay sa kanya ha. Miss Jessa, kamusta naman ang iyong makeover today? Happy ka ba sa iyong makeover?
I'm happy po and I'm feeling confident with my new look.
Wow! Talaga namang confident na confident. So guys, if you want to have this kind of look, you can visit any branches of David Salon. We have 200 plus branches nationwide. Miss JM, please invite them sa branch mo.
Come visit SM Fairview 2, upper ground floor. And look for me, MJ Ariola. See you there.
And please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to David Salon YouTube channel. And also click the notification bell para lagi kang updated sa mga bagong upload na video. Bye!
Bye!
Mr. JM, any few words? I'm Mr. JM, MJ. I'm Mr. JM.